Hi guys. I have a prophetic vision that I would like to relay for someone today. I have received this prophetic vision from the Lord, I believe a couple of days ago. Now I don't particularly note down the date, exact date, but it have been confirmed by the Holy Spirit, however, to release it today. So now this prophetic vision, okay, I have received in the morning, and in this vision I see a guy was jogging from the distance from where I was, at a steady pace, and he seems quite comfortable in what he was doing. So there is prophetic meaning to this vision, and so today, okay, I want this person that message is for. If you believe that it is for you, please do the test it in spirit and see and pray about it. I believe it probably for an individual of maybe feel of you, as normally the Lord, that's just how he works regarding to his prophetic messages. Often speak to more than one person. So you got to see someone running in a vision, right? This is really shows someone's spiritual awakening journey. So this person also possess a good amount of stamina and strength in character, right? You have a sense of perseverance in what you do in life. So it's showing that in your spiritual journey you are going steadily, right, at this. So according to Apostle Paul said in this passage of 1 Corinthians 9:24, do you not know that in a race all the runner run, but only one receives the prize? So run that you may obtain it. So you have to keep going, you guys. This is a race. And so really running steadily, okay, is signify that you are faithful in what you do, right? You are faithful in the word of God. You are the child of God. And it means that you spiritually growing steadily to in your spiritual journey in life here with the Lord, right? So that is an excellent thing. You also have perseverance, stamina to keep going. You are strong in the Lord, and strong in a sense that spiritually as well. So although there will be an obstacle or challenges come your way, and that is to be expected as the walk, you are aware of that. You are aware that there will be obstacle in your walking life, right? In a journey, your spiritual journey as Christ's disciple, you will always come face an obstacle at some stage. But however, the Lord is saying, okay, be encouraged. You are doing a great job. Yes, you are doing a great job. I believe that's what he's saying. Your competence is higher than most people around you, so you are capable, right? You are also very determined to achieve your goal, desire. So you have to keep what the divine's encouragement, the word of encouragement that coming through this vision application is that you keep applying that effort into your goal, right? You can shoot for star. Literally, potential. You are someone with potential. So, however, calm is this also the word. The word is that when you are on top, it is too easily to get distracted, and pride can keep creeping into, you know, your working life. So be aware of that too. Always humble in the Lord, and just remain treat people with humility and your attitude with humility, right? Because that is a reflection of the Father, to remain humble. So God bless you. This is the prophetic vision that I would like to come up here and relay today. So for whoever this is, I mean, if I'll receive this in Jesus' name. I mean, I feel like this word could literally, you know, be for anyone that is going through something right now, that, you know, wanted to just keep going, shoot for star, you guys. So thanks Lord for this prophetic vision. Glories be to your name, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. So I love you, and have a blessed day. Shalom.